And a big goal for his team right there.
Coyle trying to go up high, and he missed the net. Niederreiter, Coyle, and Heatley out there now. And now it is Stoner dropping the mitts with Luke Gazdic. Gazdic and Stoner. Gazdic uppercut, jersey jab. Then he takes a shot from Stoner, but knocks Stoner down. Luke Gazdic in his 12th fight of the year. We'll be back to Rexall after this. Luke Gazdic in the penalty box. His 12th fight of the season. He came together with Clayton Stoner, and as a result of that hit, they dropped the gloves.
Yeah, a little connection on the sidewall. They have a few words. Two big guys, too. Stoner gets the first one in there, and then Luke Gazdic, who's had some trouble finding some partners to dance with, gets a pretty good big right hand at the end of the fight, puts down Stoner here, and as you see at the end, Stoner going off the ice, his left hand, look at the pinky. That's not the way it's supposed to look. Wow. Right there. So obviously got caught in the jersey during that scuffle.